illegal immigrant now accused of killing a mother and son while driving drunk.
How you feel about this country?
Just a few weeks ago, CBP agents found $11 million worth of blue fentanyl pills hidden in a car at the San Ysidro border. And this is happening with alarming frequency.
They're not here to play the lotto. They're going to do bad things.